What is the side? What is downside double?
Less damage.
Less damage.
South America. Cosmic television. Fists will fly.
I assumed it'd be
something
twice. Yeah.
It looks like he'll weigh less damage.
That's my dad yelling.
Alright.
Are you ready? Fight! Oh. This is the one we've been waiting for. The ultimate master of supremacy has begun.
Yo, that's good.
Hadouken! Toryuken!
Hadouken!
I'm sorry. Here. Raw Ultra. Yeah, it is loose. Then again, I abuse it to crap whenever I play it. Whenever I play Tekken, so.
Tekken's
still losing my head. Yeah, because in Tekken, you gotta learn all them playdates. For like 60 characters. Although I was told by somebody that I really only need to learn like 13 or 14 and then 15 characters. Yeah. Or it's like 12, 14, and 15 or something.
You remember this quite locale. Show us
how the 3-frame DP.
Yeah. That would be Capri?
Let's get
damn,
started.
Is it a Capri?
Fight! The great. One we've been waiting for. The
strike. Here.
Gutex versus a Tekken player. I had a Tekken player Rixon was playing. Gutex
is
yo.
Will the tide of battle turn? This is it.
Like knife pickup combo. You want to get a best combo with him? Yeah, you gotta learn some death combos. Let's see how you do with the green stick.
Feeling Tommy Stick.
Yeah.
When are you feeling Tommy Stick?
Yo.
I wasn't feeling it. I didn't go because last minute they're like, Tekken's on something.
Let's get started.
Yo, T-Hawk. If you know your corners from a square, then you're good.
Squares. I don't want 360. Let's come out.
You should be able to 360. That's basically got no gain. The one thing I'll tell you, the one thing I'll tell you about that stick is that if you let it go in certain angles, just like let it go, it will ricochet back and get forward.
Not good.
Yeah, that's why I'm always holding the stick about letting it go. Yeah, because I changed from not holding it. Yeah. You want to leave just holding there. You want to change sticks?
Yeah.
Alright.
The craziest and wildest fighters have assembled from around the world to join in the fight. But only one can be declared the
No, that's opened. Man, I really wish that... Dude, they kind of... They screwed the Xbox One people. The people who bought the Xbox One KI stick, like I did. Because they had a 360, like, the PS3, PS4, TV2, it's dual model, it's dual modded. So, there's just a 360 stick. So there's a 360 stick, an Xbox One stick, and then one stick for more PlayStation consoles. Instead of just making another stick that's 360 and Xbox One. Yeah, I know, he does. I'm gonna pick up the TV2 for PS3. Sick, they got X-Ray coming out of cosplay. That part is this cosplay between the things. Apparently the only difference is that X-Ray is set up on these consoles and on PS4 and stuff. They said there's gonna be a constant character. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be There was Valentine, so. It's the only one I can think My first one is breaking real quick. I think it's playing good online too. I can replace the cable on mine. Like that part of the air that was coming out was getting like stiff or something, and it was putting on it. So I had to pay them like $10. table. Yeah, so it was really yeah, like I figured out how to pull the line is like I pull the wire underneath the stick and I have it wrapped underneath the stick.
This match decides the winner. Fight!
John was already with my friend Devin Ellis.
Hugo wins!
That's not a very easy, really difficult to use.
It's the battle of the century! Fight!
That's what I did. I was using my medium button.
The fight has finally begun!
Oh, yeah.
So what was that?
Make
it sleepy. Get out of my face! Just practicing now?
Yeah, you see those fake pictures for Street Fighter, like the Street Fighter. I know. It's like
pick up the pace. Fight.
He's like, man, you're not Japanese, you can't do that. It's Korean backdash. And then I love when he called me that. Apparently because Lucky Box pretty much shows up every time I don't know the rules. Because when those showed up, I was a cheater. Apparently I was a cheater. And he's like, well, I'm Lucky Box. Apparently he said I got exposed. Yeah, I was airplaying for a second. And we got a message from some dude who we call saying airplay spam. Yeah. Saying that we were spamming airplay or something like that. He goes crouching for that. I like three FSC looking normals. And then apparently Viper can't jump in on the way at all.
Real win.
All of her jump ins just miss. Elena went to the
Well, everything misses you. Yeah, here you go. Matt focus attack threw me.
The craziest and wildest fighters have assembled from around the world to join in the fight. But only one can be declared the best.
Dude, I was expecting some stuff like that to happen with the double ultras. You mean
location.
Able to combo in the both ultras?
It's the battle of the century! Fight! There's the first hit! What's next?
I don't like...
Which of these three is your own fucking turn it all around!
Oh my god. That DP's hitbox.
I'm like your dashboard.
A child could have wiped the
that DP's hitbox.
It all comes down to
yeah,
this.
It is.
Card.
Yeah. I got a shit ton of stuff from GameStop.
Are you ready? Fight!
We all were like in between.
Where's my dash?
Charge it.
So what do I do with Evil Ryu?
The curtain is raised and the world's most extreme fighting tournament. Who will walk away victorious?
Yeah, T-Hawk? Seeing that either Ryu or Mike stomps in the combo.
Oh yeah, dude, his execution.
Really?
The battle has begun. Fight! The first hit has been recorded. The fight is underway. Which of these two skeletons will walk away?
It's a thrill.
One, two, three.
Do a guy as a slide.
Yeah. So fun.
thousand a month. You know what I'm saying? I tried online, I've been in practice
for a
while. Now your version of the law and my version of the law are two different laws. Because I'm taking a law and a minus 15 to minus 20.
I think it's minus 7.
Yeah. Why aren't you reacting to throws? Isn't that like the code of any fighting game? Just mash it out.
South America. Will fly at this location.
So how's this matchup?
In white.
How's this matchup?
It's the battle of the century. Fight! This is it. Fight!
That was the most coached read ever.
Yeah, our close meeting. I want the kick. Back to
you are too weak. Let's keep it up. Fight!
What? Oh yeah, taps with the bad guy. This keep He's got a pocket of Boogie. Go to Evo and play Top 8.
This is the closest thing to a local tournament you're gonna get.
No, John.
Light punch, easy, and then when I get to the end, it's like 3 times out of 10 that I get it. Yeah, I gotta learn the point. If I can learn how to do that, then I'll be fine. But. I mean, something similar is doing the slide and put in Tekken.
Not
where my character is.
This bout will determine who is the
champion. One for all. We just made it. Why
should
we got this?
We
can. Way dashing is so easy in that game.
Well, the wave dash is easier than it is in public. Yeah, but attacking is forward, neutral, down, down, forward, 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 you gotta do that wave dash. Koreans can do it 5 times a second. Like 5, I think max after 7. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I can't do it on the other one side. I can only get it on the other side. Well. The thing that sucks is that's how I end up doing it. Like, the music and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
I end up doing it that with the electric Mangakis. Probably not that good of an idea.
You like faster and longer pokes.
The thing is that they do have forward, neutral, down, forward. Yeah. Again, just you get three.
Incredible!
You can stand heavy kick, stand heavy hit, cancel into her link tail, and then FADC that into ultra one. The first part of her link tail. And that's like 400, it's like 480 or like 500 damage. The only thing that I hate is that it seems like her jumping heavy kick and standing up. It's just so weird. It's like you have to do it really well. But it's the only thing that you can get heavy punch on.
It's instant cancel.
Unless you just want to do it like raw.
You get like 200 health back.
It's an alternate one, dude.
Ultimate
one is Kuro.
Vega.
I'm assuming that the matchup is going to be terrible for C Viper against Elena. Just because she can't jump in. Or they'll fix it. I was late on it. Yeah. I think that's probably the best you can do. I got the crouch medium punch and I didn't do the reverse dragon punch.
Yeah. Ultra is looking on the way up.
Oh yeah, you can also cancel the first part of Link's Tail. Or after the first hit, you can cancel Dragon Super.
Yeah, but you can just
think it does.
Yeah. Well, you can do that in your AC. For FADC,
you
can. I think even though I'd lose some damage if I got a jumping heavy kick, I would just do craft meeting punches and heavy links.
The battle has begun! Fight!
I don't have any of the other costumes. So.
Destination confirmed.
Yeah!
There.
Oh!
I forgot how much it does wrong. Yeah, so. I think in a combo I got it.
What will happen now?
It's supposed to like raises up when she's moving and stuff, but it won't. What, the axe kick or whatever?
Drop it.
Yeah. Get on. Didn't you see Giant Table on the roof? It's not very practical because it does crap damage after like the second round. No point in doing that loop. You can just do it like once and then end it normal with like a normal attack. Normal combo, and you get no
advantage.
Also that. You guys are jumping around here. That's gonna hit you.
That's the ground one.
He'll destroy you!
K.O. Ladies and gentlemen, the ultimate Street Fighter! DiCapri wins!
It's like delay. Instant replay. Don't you think I know that?
What is this? He's like drops the ballista, yes. Holds it up, lightning hits the gun.
Fighting with conviction leads to
battle. The battle has begun.
Fight! On Earth! Yeah. And with that, the fight is officially underway.
Yeah.
Fight is underway.
Yeah.
T-Hawk wins! The battle has begun! Fight!
Yep. Yeah.
The first hit has been delivered!
I'm fucking Daigo right now. You guys bully?
Yeah,
dude. You got Daigo mad enough to do that. I don't know.
Rushing to get there is pointless.
Pick up the pace. Fight! And there's the first hit. What's next?
I can't do so. Go circle backs on your stick. Isn't that that's the old those are the ultra buttons.
Yeah, this is ultra.
I map all of my I map my ultras to one button so they like come out faster.
Last name Condor, bird named Eagle.
The curtain is raised on the world's most extreme fighting tournament. Who will walk away victorious?
I can zone.
Man, I believe you.
Fine, we had that millisecond.
I didn't pick any. I picked Ultra.
South America. Cosmic Elevation. Fists will fly at this location.
Borderlands.
The battle has begun! Fight! The scales have shifted! This is it! The fight is over! Fight! Hadouken! The first hit has been recorded! Who will emerge a champion? Fight!
You don't know which Ultron that I got for. The mix up. Ultron mix up. What is? Nah.
The gut wins. Perfect.
Yeah. Giving up what?
I have 9 wins in a row. Nobody knows how to play Revenge.
What will happen now?
Right, the Wong does.
How long will this go on?
Yeah, and then, no, that was no good with Scapdon. But it's not there. This isn't cross Tekken. Y'all know. When there'd be a girl who was messing up with me.
It's survival of the fittest on a global scale. Who among the challengers will make it to the top?
There you go.
This pop up.
That's like 494 with all bars and ultra.
The stage of battle is set.
Still see Hugo.
No, Hugo disappears.
He doesn't.
Where is he?
He's at the same point.
I didn't see him last time.
Well, then. So cool.
Let's get started. Fight!
I like how all they did was change up the intro there. So it's like, wait, I got a sidestep to pick up this rock. You lie. Peter Pumblebee Rosa live. Pumblebee live.
It's the battle of the century! Fight!
I saw that!
Oh, whoa! The same thing! I'm getting it!
I like that cross to era. The cross to the fight of post. He was on the bottom row.
That was fake.
Oh,
that was fake.
Yeah, I know. That and the fact that they're reading like Tekken 5 artwork.
Wait, if both of you take Honda, who's gonna get fourth place? Now we're gonna see God tier at Gluten Day? Do that 700 damage combo dash.
Your destiny will be determined here.
Come on, whenever I play Tekken, I always go for counter to down
throw to electric. Fight! And then toss it out.
Here's the thing, is that you get 16 frames on the first for 16 keys. But the thing is that get up into his 14 frames, you have to take it. Yeah, but the cancel is basically that if you have two frames, but the thing is that you have to do basically the same thing.
It's way better when you're at the It's way better when you're at the
Pick up the pace!
Says the one who entered the screen. You're practicing a team in Random Acts.
Let's get started.
You're practicing like Oscar Yoshi or some shit.
I think random.
Yeah. Whatever you do, you're like, this doesn't have to do it. Then what's going to do about that?
Harry's not helping me out.
Yeah, I got that for free from GameStop. I didn't pre-order it or anything. They're like, oh, we have it. Yeah, and the dude who was there was just like, oh, I think we have some dog for us, actually. And so that was that we didn't get it, but we didn't pick up. So it's like, you're good. Huh? The NZXT Phantom.
Remember when I, like,
It just blocks the sound.
North America. Destination confirmed.
I wish I had my. I would find desk out of the bar.
Yeah, I know. That, like, air is blowing in your face, and it was like warm air. And I was like, how can I fix that? Oh, look. I can fix that guy's going out of the background. No, he's doing fucking. He's doing circle. Dude, this song sounds like a goddamn Naruto soundtrack. Yeah, like the stage for this sounds like.
Pick up the pace! Fight!
To be honest, I'm actually on fire. And Fulgo's so hard. It's because he's trying to explode the bag.
Pete,
no. I don't think.
Let's get started. Fight!
Yeah, really. Just walk
away. I'm gonna leave.
There's no place anywhere. Fire! I'm on you. I'm on you. I smell it from back.
Does it Bruce? Got Bruce?
Incredible!
I can't believe it! Well, I mean, it's kind of hard to say. Like, all black people in the game.
And up? Oh, come on, man.
There we go. Raven. Bruce, Raven,
and the battle continues.
Christy kind of she's my skin. Yeah, except they're like that kind of resilient where they got No, they're like the African looking resilient though. Their skin is the same color as Christy's, okay? And Denzel Washington. That's who they should
have. Wait, why did you change all this?
You're gonna get the Twitch. No, the Twitch players don't care for somebody who only gets 5 years. I only get like 30 when I play 10.
Oh, I didn't realize that.
talking this whole time.
On a global scale, who among the challengers will make it to the top?
Man, healing touch. Healing touch, no combo.
How much did the healing do?
I think it only heals half of what it took.
Your destiny will be determined here.
I think Atlanta's probably the
best because
they can actually get it
through.
Yeah. Like the last one, they feel like they're like fighting everybody is like too much seeing what they can do. I assume it was along the lines of, please be my friend, please, 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 please. You were so sure. You committed to that so hard. You took your hands off.
Yeah!
Your
target combo.
Best combo.
Is it the end?
Where was the crowd? Where was the crouching life punch?
Isn't that punches?
Crouching life punch.
Kick?
Yeah, I know it's kicks, but it's crouching. What are we supposed to say? Crouching light kick,
kick
on the top row?
Kick one, kick two.
Top row? Crouching light, top row?
Back in the glory and adoration that comes with being declared the world's greatest fighter!
Kick.
You were hitched here. Come on, where's your own?
The stage of battle is set.
He's back.
The battle has begun.
Where's your goat
then? The scales have tipped.
They got ego rap. He's gonna play the goddamn side of that. They're all like free, but the thing is that it's even, yeah, they're trying to get the guy without like, playing the war. It's just that as somebody told him that it was furry, and he's like, what the hell is furry? Furry. Yeah. And then they're gonna have Benny in it. What's my max move? I think I'd have to like 75k or something in my max move. Dude, PS4, yeah, next gen Bloody Roar.
Zuma?
What M was that?
Man, I'm gonna play the Jackie Chan Bruce Lee guy. Future for Tiger.
Armadillo.
Yeah.
It's kind of an armadillo or something like that.
It's a mole!
It's a mole!
We're not gonna get into arguments about these furry things.
Sandslash is close to something else!
He's a mole. It actually says like
it's a
mole.
And then everybody just decides to
like
make puns and worship each other. Yeah, but isn't it Zygo who also thinks Aegon is a Bible? I think if it's like not I know that like being blocked by shoulder tackle, like they're close enough to the wall. There's a nice little glitch in the Magasol system where you can just put a punch and block it. And it becomes a day. That's because you that's because you self proclaimed yourself the best prospect player. I mean, I have self proclaimed and I haven't touched that in like months. Go in and play
plug in the PlayStation 3 and play Alpha. It's all over now. Zero.
Why aren't they watching some Ultra?
Because they all come to watch They all come to watch them. I play any other any other game I play, I will get at max and viewers. Yeah. And then as you see like, hey, I'm playing Ultra, let's crank it up to 10,000 views. And then you get the Twitch. Yo, give me my play DJ.